so fine. Glitter in the sky, glitter in our eyes, shining just the way we are. I feel like we're forever every time we get together, but whatever, let's get lost on Mars.
Song we listened to in the car, and it went like, how did it go? It was like,
don't be sad, go dye your hair. 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 Ко мне Сазон приехал вот такой вот фен и крем под макияж увлажняющий. Давайте посмотрим, что мне из этого выйдет.
I'm way too numb, yeah. It's way too dumb, yeah.
I get those goosebumps every time. I need the hype. Throw that to the side, oh. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. When you're not around, we throw that to the side, oh. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. 7-1. My last made me feel like I would never try again. But when I saw you, I felt something I never felt. Come closer.
eyes and let the word paint a thousand pictures.
One good girl is worth a thousand bitches.
Bam!
In Georgia,
oh yeah, shit.
I get my weed from California,
that's that shit.
I took my chick up to the north, yeah,
badass bitch.
I get my light right from the source, yeah,
yeah, that's it.
I got my peaches out in Georgia,
oh yeah, shit.
I get my weed from California,
that's that shit.
I took my chick up to the north, yeah,
badass bitch.
I get my light right from the source, yeah, yeah, that's it.
I got my peaches out in Georgia,
oh yeah, shit.
I get my weed from California,
that's that shit.
In the state of her body,
man.
If I beat it, I ain't wearing a Johnny. Adiola, I wanna roll with a geezer. Is it me or the lifestyle, sweetheart? Actually, I don't give a shit. I'm a rapper, and I might as well live in it.
Because she's old. She's probably like 25. Oh, she's just a fat ass white girl, you know?
I think you mentioned she was fat.
She's got a head start. I mean, I didn't even know there was good music until like 2 months ago.
Hey, this really burns. You should rinse.
When I got this idea, I just thought I have to do it.
I can't hear anything you're saying.
Oh God, I look so
good.
Hey guys.
guys. Here's the hair tutorial. I have a soft mullet slash shag, so that's what gives me that really big volume when I feather it out. Majority of the time I'm using my flat iron because it's just the quickest method. But really, I'm just curling all of the ends of my hair up. So, kind of like that. Even these like face framing pieces, curl them kind of up and away from your face. Top is a little different. All of this is getting curled away from my face, forward. Okay, here's the last piece. That is so cute. All right, brush it all forward.